Mission commence.
Here we go.
Yeah!
Mission was a success.
Mission accomplished. That's how we do it.
Burned some downtime? My purse not to recover.
This was bound to happen.
Extra time off. What to do, what to do.
I'll do it.
I can help. I'm sure of it. I can help with that.
Let's get started.
Commencing phase one.
Yeah!
thing I'm gonna do is take a hot shower, then food. Or should I do food first?
Is everyone ready to return?
I'll do it.
What? You want to try doing this?
Right. Leave it to me.
Operation Gateway will commence in T-minus 1 minute. God Arc Soldier Alpha, report in.
God Arc Soldier Alpha, all green.
Soldier Beta?
Yes! This is God Arc Soldier Beta. I'm good. I mean, green. Lots of green.
Very good. Corporal Libby, are you prepared?
Libby here. I'm ready on your command.
Weapons free. You may begin.
Livy reporting in. Our primary objective has been achieved. The operation was a success.
Do you really think Captain Julius is in there?
Fine. Guess we'll let the God Arc soldiers leave.
The opening into the spiral tree is still stable.
Soldier Alpha, prepare to initialize the device. All other units, form a distant perimeter. We cannot allow any origami to approach.
Aye, sir.
Blood Unit, God Arc Soldier Beta, hold the line at the factory. The entrance is yours to guard. Keep it secure from all threats.
Blood here. We copy.
Director, God Ark Soldier Beta's vitals are fluctuating.
Soldier Beta, what's wrong? Dr. Cujo! Cujo, report! Cujo, can you hear us?
God Ark Soldier Beta has entered the spiral tree!
Fall back! Get him out of there, now! Stop him!
Beta is past the safe area. Beacon response has disappeared.
Initiating defragmentation. Commencing.
She's inside the system!
Shut it down!
Sir, we're getting no response to the command.
Sever the cables if you must!
Cables purging!
It's no good. It won't stop. Contamination has spread to the opening.
No, no, no. It won't shut down. The tree's exterior is being poisoned as well.
My God, how did this happen?
A massive bias field disruption is coming. It's an origami!
Soldier Alpha, get out of there!
Just say again, sir. There's too much interference.
Yes, sir.
Ah! You know, you're almost more trouble than your work.
Video mail accessed. Hello, Dr. Cujo. If you see this, my mission has failed. My dream of a new world, unfettered by chains of corruption and human weakness.
Rachel, I can't believe it.
I will not beg your forgiveness, for I have never earned it. I treated you so poorly, my sweet Cujo. I know you wanted us to be closer. I too wanted us to know one another in a beautiful promised land, a world after my apocalypse. Could have been so wonderful. I know I should have told you the truth long ago, but I was afraid you would refuse. That you would reject me for my weakness. I'm sorry. Had I but trusted you, we could have been happy.
I would have done anything for you, my darling Rachel. Given anything just to see you smile.
You're so warm, Sohei. So kind. And I was wicked. Cruel. Undeserving. If you can find it in your heart... I have one last thing to ask of you. Will you hear my final request?
You need me, my love. You need me! I've never longed for anything else. Rachel. I swear. You were here, as you promised. I knew you would be. My Rachel. Thank goodness.
Thank you, sweet Cujo. Thank you. Without you, none of this would have been possible. I had dreamed you would come for me. It seems that kind fate is not yet finished with us. We are to be entwined, Sohei. One way or another. Walk with me, Sohei. Evermore. Walk beside me. Within me. At last, now it can begin. You continue to fight me, my angel.
Rachel!
Let me show you my hope. I can promise a brighter future all at your hands. You will burn this world clean. Julius! Oh, you always were so headstrong.
I forgive you. I will never surrender, not until you come to understand me. And you will understand me.